Vermeer, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrim's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
The tomb.
There's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
Steady your guard.
Por Faesla.
Such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you wanted to... a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are. There it is, the other staircase.
Help us!
those key pieces of equipment. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to. Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir.
Oh, an artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself. I hear it's lovely. King Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other. She never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools. And now, Freya? Something in mind? Say one thing for Tyr. He's got taste. Their deaths will be painless, ish. I'll heat up the forge. Want something in particular? That ought to hurt him. I am, as always, at your service.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother? A nice knife. Shame it's rusted.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Bad. Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that.
Oh! More poetry. Delightful.
I've never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Drog are crawling out of the bloody ground.
The Alpha!
You're on fire, Kratos! It will pass! Take it off, man! I've got this!
The Alpha!
Switching arrows! Out of!
What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial.
Another Coal Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Nicely done.
Enemies on the left!
Thank you.
it, Wolf?
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you of Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
Down.
Seems like old times.
Hmm?
Oh, we used to travel through this temple constantly. Quick, how do you do to Brock? Then off on another adventure.
You miss it?
Aye. Everything for help.
Has seen better days.
Haven't we all?
Kratos, do you remember when I brought you and Atreus in here for the first time? Seems like lifetimes ago.
I do. And it was because of your guidance we were able to fulfill Faye's last wish. And yours as well, Mimir.
Thanks for collecting that.
Sure, I'm open.
Why do you stare?
He's gonna be fine, you know.
I do not.
He's getting what he needs.
He is in danger.
And being with you, he was safe as houses, huh? Never got close to dying. Not even once?
I did not come to you for a lecture.
I know. It's on the house. My new customer loyalty program.
We will speak no more of it.
Yeah? These'll look real nice in my collection. And Lady Freya? Make up your mind? Now for the goddess. Hope you're feeling violent. keep your bits in all the right places.
A good fit.
You said you and Thor caused that?
Yes. The result of our weapons colliding.
Ouch.
Yes.
Isn't that the spear from Tyr's statue?
Wish for peace. Be ready for war.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find. Find any more interesting bits?
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Thank you.
Look, another Coal Raider camp. We should do something about them and put your wound.
Is that a frost troll? He won't be happy to see us.
Fire, Kratos! It will pass!
Incoming fire!
He the one who cap... Should the wolves before you treat them?
I do not know.
Regardless, they should draw some comfort from this.
They're still scared.
Not of the Raiders. Do not be afraid. You are safe. Good. Good boys.
Girls.
Good girls.
I'm here for you.
May it strike true. No need to thank me.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Ah!
way!
Can't do this without you, Kratos!
Blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Doesn't look like you can brute force it. Could we climb the shield, maybe? Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Thank you.
could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Freeze the gears. Well done.
Not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.